I'll tell everyone. That's sick. That's evil. This is a shelter. You can't.
I got word there's an out-of-control helicopter in your area.
Listeners, you all know that I pride myself on truth, integrity, and facts. I've been tough on this new Spider-Man since the disaster on Braithwaite Bridge. For good reason. The kid screwed things up so bad, even the original model would have blushed redder than his costume. The classic one, not that ugly new thing. But today, I must also acknowledge that the city is rallying around this youngster and proclaiming him a hero. With an unstable energy source on the verge of wiping Harlem off the map, this youthful Spider-Man reportedly stepped in and saved lives. Or at least that's what his supporters want us to think. The real truth is that none of this would have happened if he hadn't donned a ridiculous suit and started swinging willy-nilly around the city, performing reckless acts of violence. Hero? More like zero? Ha! Jared, open up the lines. I want to hear from those who agree with me. Jared, I said open up the lines. What do you mean they're open? Well, something must be wrong. Folks, we're having technical difficulties. Please stand by.
break-in near you.
Spider-Man. Hey, can I ask
for one thing? I'm sure the Underground is hanging around here for totally normal, non-criminal reasons.
To safely split an atom from the comfort of your own home?
That's next on my to-do list. No, speed nonagon. Collision model is updated, projectile physics is fixed, frame rate stabilized. It's awesome now.
Which means I can play it?
It still needs textures. Sound effects, music, VO.
I'll write the music. I could probably do sound effects too.
What? First we improve and design our own spider suit. Now we build a mobile game empire? We're unstoppable.
Never doubted it. I'm not doing spider things. When I get home, I'll set up a task board, start tracking out sound effects you'll need. Ooh, and sketching out a score.
Yeah, woo! Can you feel that? That's me fist bumping you from afar. Later, dude.
Spider-Man.
Hey, man.
Hope you enjoyed Christmas. Turn this way! Hello? Need directions? Look out!
Wave to my grandma.
Neighborhood user just posted about a store being held up. app says a donation stand's being robbed.
Hey, bro. I read MJ's front pager about Sincaria.
Not while you were swinging, I hope. Sorry. Scolding mentor mode, downshifting. What did you think of the article?
The article was great. The pictures? Eh. Where did they get this Peter Parker guy?
I'm sure MJ asks herself that all the time.
So how was the trip? Did you have the suit up while you were out there?
Nah. Sable handled it like a champ. Her and her wild pack. I mostly got to stand around taking pictures.
Hey, sounds like a nice break. Okay, I'm here. Back to what I was saying. Hey, sounds like a nice break. As much as a work trip can be.
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling refreshed and ready to do some next-level Spider-Manning. And clean out the gutters at my house. Being a homeowner...
Pete! Hey, sorry about that. So it was a relaxing work trip?
Oh yeah. I'm feeling refreshed and ready to do some next-level Spider-Manning. And clean out the gutters at my house. Being a homeowner is glamorous, let me tell you.
Sounds like it. I'll let you go. Talk soon.
In criminal news, sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.